I'm speaking with Lynette from Trend Micro. What message do you want parents to give to their kids about online safety?
I think first and foremost that parents should accept that it's actually an important life skill. So if anything, it's not to make them feel like getting on the internet is a bad thing. It's actually a really powerful, important tool to learn how to use so that later on in life they'll be successful, productive people. So I think that's first and foremost. And the reason for that is I think enough bad things are happening out there when it comes to the internet and kids that I think a lot of parents tend to shy away from it, to color it in that way. And I think they need to feel that, and they need to help their kids feel that it's not a scary thing. It's an important tool, and we're there to help you use it wisely.
Tell us about your video contest.
Yes, actually it's called the What's Your Story video contest. We launched it in March of 2010 for the first time. And actually we were inviting anyone from the age of 13 and above in the US and Canada to post a video of one of four categories. It was either about keeping a good reputation online, keeping unwanted contact away, keeping cyber criminals out of your life, or sticking to content that was legal and age appropriate. And we were really pleased by the results because some wonderful, very creative material came back from mostly teens and also teachers who were engaging their students with videos that we have used far and wide for educational purposes. And so by asking them to not just create the content, but to also promote the content, the kids became the teachers. And I think that for youth, they'd rather hear from their peers than from another grown up telling them what to do and what not to do.
For more information about internet safety and the video contest, go to trendmicro.com/internetsafety. And when your parents want to chat with you about internet safety, be sure to sit down and talk with them.